Well, I was scared to quit my job to become a full-time artist, and since then, that is the beat.